Haryana is one of those states that consistently churns out top sportspersons, as people here have a lot of passion for sports. Some villages in Haryana are known for football, some for boxing, and some for kabaddi. Today, we are going to tell you about a village in the state where youths have so much of passion for the game of basketball. Ahar, a village located 28 kilometers from Panipat, has produced so many players of national level. Most of the youth here are interested in playing basketball, and they also get government jobs after excelling at different levels.
I started playing since 2012, and till now I have played at least 14 to 15 times at the national level. I have also won 5 medals in total, and now I am working in the Indian Army.
The village also boasts of people who have played basketball for the country and then went on to join the army through sports quota. There are many such people who have retired from the services now.
I played nationals so many times, then went on to join the army through sports quota. I retired from the services after working for 22 years. Young boys of the village are very passionate about the game, and many among them have played at the national level too.
काफी नेशनल खेल चुके हैं, इंटरनेशनल भी खेल चुके हैं कई बच्चे, तो काफी रुझान है अभी गांव में।
The speciality of the village is that it has a unique custom for the game of basketball. When the players or this village started to bring laurels for the country, a new custom started here, which is known as Pelia. It has become a tradition now in which grandparents gift a basketball to the newborns.
Basketball is the main game of the village, so even relatives give a basketball to newborn during the ritual of Pelia.
Basketball is a craze in village. Every year 5 to 6 people gets into services.
There are about 6 basketball grounds in this village, and 3 coaches have also been appointed to train the budding players.
Basketball has given more than 60 government jobs to the players of our village, and there are many new young players who have represented the country at the international level, whether it is school games or association games. There has not been a single tournament where at least 5-6 children of this village have not participated.
It can be said that this village has the potential to carve a niche for Haryana, not only at the national level, but also at the international level. But there is a need to provide financial assistance and facilities to the players so that they could take their games to the next level. If the government, especially the sports department, pays a little attention to the village, then days won't be so far when dozens of legendary basketball players like Kobe Bryant will start coming out to the fore.
To watch 24/7 News Live, download ETV Bharat app.